The views and opinions expressed on this stream do not necessarily reflect the views of Hybrid Hype Gaming LLC or its affiliates.
What's up, it's your boy AFZ back in the Heezy for Sheezy as always. And today we're gonna go ahead long awaited thing here. Mortal Kombat 11. Yeah, so let's get this party started. BT Dubs, I just hit 1,000 subs on YouTube, and thanks to you guys, actually made YouTube partner. So thank you guys for that. You know what I'm saying? When I play this back, I'm definitely putting that Chaos Boss and shit. Anyways, let's get on to the game. You know what I'm saying? Just like thank you. Alright, let's get this game started. So I'll bring to you Mortal Kombat 11. So we're gonna rile up the troops here. I have to admit, I've really been into NRS, to be honest. Blah, blah, blah. Anyways. By the way, for all I know, I could have just sold my soul to Shakespeare. Oh, I guess it's already starting. Dying. They make it with a K, that's awesome. Yeah. So should I go story mode or should I go, you know, in fact, you know what I need to do because I'm retarded. Not like down server or nothing. Just stupid. If you think they're the same, fuck you. Let me share the link. Like, la la la. Hey, what's going on? expected more of a grandiose opening, you know what I'm saying? Oh, that's right. I also got the Shao Kahn code. I gotta put that in. Alright, fuck it. Let's, I'll just hop straight online. I'm just gonna go. Nope. No tutorial. Cause now I'm gonna go. It's my first match in MK11. I want this, like, recorded and shit. So if I'm trash now, and then one day in the future, if I'm the shit, I'm gonna play this back and be like, yes. Alright. Casual. Private. Rooms. How do I get 52 win odds? This nigga already played like 100 fucking matches. This guy ain't even lost a match yet. How do I have 49%? Oh, you about to be 10 out of 10. Right, here we go. I'm player 2. Okay.
Sub-zero.
All right, I guess I'll just go with Sub-Zero. Now I don't know a goddamn thing about this game. This is going to be fun. Hey, other player, if you can hear me, look me up on Twitch. AFZ6767, y'all. Jump kick, that's right. Alright. Oh, see, got, see where he does his combos and all that shit. Look at, he got me with a 5-piece. Aha. Okay, okay. I'm trying to figure out what block is. Oh, R2 is blocked? Okay. Oh, man, messed me up. Desperation moves, man. Damn! Alright, bet. Let's go. Yo, you can miss? Yeah, straight up missed. Alright, alright. I thought it was like injustice, like you tap R, oh, R1 in this game. Okay, I thought it was like injustice was like R2. Oh man. Here we go. Ow, 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 ow. Nope, that didn't work. Just gotta wear them down. Gotta wear them down. Oh. Alright, this guy. You let me win that one, dude. I know you let me win that one. Alright, what are these subs on the moves? I thought it was like block, low kick, whatever. Ow. Ow. Uh oh. See, guys were like, alright. This man come through, let me show you how brutal this game can be. Got that. There's an escape button right there. All right, I got you right there. This much. Oh. Ouch. Hey, good game, man. This is my first time playing, dude. Sure. Oh, what do I press? Alright, rematch. Alright. Oh, so I can do fire? Alright, but. Yeah, man, I got a bunch of people I gotta beat in this game. Alright, Luke Sidebot's back. Okay. Steering around hot, my nigga Luke Kang. Let's go. It's funny because I talked to my homegirl about this and I was talking all the shit. You know what I'm saying? I was like, yeah, girl, I'll whoop that ass in Mortal Kombat. She was like, boy, I'm about to clap them cheeks. I was just like, let me move this right here. There we go. Okay, that's better. No, it's not. No, it's not. All right. I do the x-rays and shit because I remember my cousin was trying to tell me. I played one game of like MK10 with my cousin and he was just like, hey man, gotta do those x-rays, get the extra damage. Oh yeah, I'm figuring shit out. You know how he fights, you know he fights like Harley in fucking Injustice. Oh, there we go. Oh. Damn. I got a lot of practice to do. Oh, sad girl. Let me lay off of Liu Kang, because I don't know. I was going Liu Kang in the old school, like 16-bit ones. So I used to play those all the time. But this is a whole new beast. Like Garrus. Who the hell is this guy? Collector with a K. Oh, yeah, of course, with a K. Scarlet. I remember Scarlet was just a goddamn rumor. I remember Noob Saibot was the. Actually, you know what? Let me turn up the volume on my TV because I'm having trouble hearing you. Yeah, I don't know how to do it on PlayStation to set it so that, like, the chat goes in the headset and out the TV. Yeah, I don't know how to do that, like they do on Xbox. Xbox gives you the option to do both. Let me try my nigga Scorpion. But Bread King, you know what? You know what I'm saying? You know, thanks for, like, you know, being patient and shit. You know what I mean? That's gonna give you props, you know what I'm saying, on my YouTube, my Twitch and shit. I mainly play shooters. So. Yep, I'm streaming right now, actually. Aha! Oh, ain't it. Does it automatically go to that? Like, oh, face? Ow. I got around. See, I got along with the teleporter with, like, all this shit. So when I learn off all that stuff up, oh boy, it's gonna be nuts. I know it's gotta be so much more to show you to do. And that's just a regular move. That's not even a fatality. That look, see? Back in the day, that would have been a fatality, alright? Oh. Alright, I don't know no fatalities, so. It just presents like, hold R2, press X. I'm just like, my dumbass pressed square because my dumbass is used to Xbox. Alright.
Johnny Cage, you can.
Alright, man. As soon as I figure out how to do the nut punches, this is over. Do you have to earn that skin for Liu Kang to have him look like he's alive again?
Yeah.
Ah, alright. Oh, we can, I can just go with this.
My mind and my spirit are as one.
Then let's shake the pillars of heaven.
Round 1. Fight.
All right, now the mission, I gotta punch you in the nuts, bro. Got him. Oh! Not your plan, justice. Yeah.
Round 2. Fight.
I also gotta learn these, like the bars and stuff on the bottom, how to use them. I'm gonna have to practice in this game. Oh, so that one you can throw, okay. Alright, you ain't getting no flawless, boy. You ain't getting no flawless. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to learn this game. Wait, hold on. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, I'm gonna run one more. But I gotta, like I said, I gotta. Boy, got a long road ahead of me. I need to get good. Alright, who else did I fuck with back in the day? Kung Lao, that nigga look like he weird. Jax. I don't really fuck with Jax or Sonya back in the day. Damn, man, no Cyrax, no Sektor, no Striker, no, you know what I'm saying? Thanks to the 1995 movie, I always look at him and assume he has an Australian accent. Hey, love, remember me? I love how they did that little. Ah! Ah! Ah, okay. So now I'm getting a crash course. This is how you play Sub-Zero. Oh, shit. I'm trying to figure out how to do that slide, dog. I used to catch so many people that slide in Mortal Kombat 2. Like, I live in Florida, right? And there's this one bar I go to where they got, like, Mortal Kombat, they got an actual arcade for MK2, right? This much. Well, all right, let's see some shit. Show me something dope. All right, that's pretty dope. Fatality. That's pretty dope. And it reminds me of, like, that two-parter that he had in Mortal Kombat 2, where he put the deep freeze on you, and then he uppercut your ass, and you see blood and guts flying everywhere and shit. All right, you know, I'm going to run one more. Alright, you know, I'm about to see if I can work the audio options in this game. Because I can hear you, but I can barely make you out, dude. Let's go devices, audio devices. See, it don't work that way, man. Fucking PlayStation, dude. If I set it to play out of my headphones, like the stream, it'll be muted on the whole game. Will be muted on the stream. Who the fuck is that? Frost. Okay. That's definitely one of the new characters I don't know shit about. Ow! Damn, I saw it coming. I tried. I should have connected. There we go. There we go. I'm learning. I'm learning.
Final round. Fight.
Ow. 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 Maybe my headset's just broken or something. Ooh. Yeah! I thought I could get it. All right, let's see something dope. Oh, there we go, here we go. That's fucking dope. All right, bruh. I'm gonna have to go, man. Nice playing with you, though. Yeah, man. I'm gonna send you a friend request and shoot you the link to my YouTube and shit. All right. Alright, now I'm gonna have to learn me some basics or something, my guy, cuz there's no way. Oh, AI battle, hold up. See, I play too many Japanese games. We're gonna hit circle. Let me go ahead and peep my chat right quick. And nothing in chat. All right. All right, I thought I was going to... Hold up. I thought I was getting like a tutorial done. Because I picked the wrong option. Oh, I see. All right, so back in circle is still sweet. At least in down and square, it's still uppercut. So at least I got that going for me. Jumping. Back punch. All right. Back kick. Mind you, all y'all's watching, man. Tell your friends. Thank you. special moves and combo attacks. That's what I need to learn. Fatal blows and amplified special moves. Alright, so it's like the meter burns to the head of injustice. Took me long enough. Damn. Thank you. Damn it. I'm messing it up. Oh, I'm not pressing forward. God damn it. Damn it. I'm missing it. Back in, back in square, okay. Fordex, okay. So. Alright, so now we got this practice shit done. Yeah, I'm gonna save all that shit for when I'm actually seriously trying to lab this game. Let's go into let's try some fatality trading.
Scorpion. Sub-Zero.
So I wonder, is that like update for every major tournament that's coming up? I know Combo Breaker's like next week. Down the square. Oh, so does every style have, like, a different fatality? Because I know there's different styles when selecting a character. So maybe if I pick a different style.
Sub-Zero. The Hourglass.
Try the other fatality.
Fatality. So
the spirit looks different. Let's go to story mode. Now fuck that, it's going to Towers of Time. Yeah, maybe not. Or classic towers. Because I'm old school. Demon Slam down at hour one. How many ways to chop? Like I always play on hard. A consumable. Okay. Obviously, should I have heard yet? See, all the shit at the bottom of the screen is throwing me off, because I'm trying to do that shit. Fucking dick.
Fuck.
Yeah, I got my ass beat. There's an item that lets you skip fights. Yo, fuck the fuck out of here. Just me, just Johnny Cage or like Jeremy Renner. Again, brutal difficulty. Good. See, now I'm running. See, I got a round now. See, look at this. Wearing his ass down. Let's go. Fuck that up. I thought I was gonna get a faster than that. No. Oh. Yeah, I'm dead. Hit a nigga with an Oscar. Oh, well. It's gonna be enough. Fuck! This close. This close. I can still continue even if he was blocked. So, alright. Next fight. This ain't nothing like the old games, man. What we doing here? What we doing here? Damn. Fuck. First round now, and I still have my fatal blow. Thank you. Fucking me up. Finish him with that shit. Okay. Go check my chat. And no one's in chat. Damn. Man, Barack is no joke in this game, bro. God, I was just about to hit. See, he made him use it early. See, I still got health after this. Bullshit. Got him, coach. To the next katana. Molina moves now? Oh, hold on now. Oh, I just know it's just all Molina's dead or something. Thank you. say. Jesus Christ. Get this bitch off me. Man, I don't like these other fatalities, man. Hey, see, look, I'm getting better. I'm beating computer opponents on the first try now. A grown-up version of that bitch from fucking Never Ending Story. Oh shit! 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 All right, she ain't got no perfect though. We don't do perfect on here. Did that not hit? One round? Bitch move, I ain't using no skip fight. Fuck the fuck out of here. What the fuck? What's going on? Let's shake the cup up. Gotcha. Oh my god, that's some bullshit. Alright, first off, I ain't watching this shit again. Just not spare this bitch? Is this what's going on? I'm not gonna fight Kano? Okay. She gonna do this for every 30% I take off her. Aw, oh, come the fuck on, that was bullshit. One her down though. One her down. Watch, I'm gonna beat this shit. Watch. Sleeping with a fucking dinosaur. This just said, fuck your fatal blow. Fuck your fatal blow. Those don't count. Yeah, you can't do that anymore. You ain't got no spear. You don't got no fatal blow.
Powers
Try to block that. This is whooping my ass now. Fuck. Alright. Let me stop spamming that teleport, but fuck. Can't hit her with a spear. So get. Damn. Nah, man, I can't watch my dog go out like that again. Nah. Look, Tula and Luna. I swear to God, if that doesn't lead me to unlocking Reptile, Ed Boon, I'm coming for you. Don't play with my emotions like that. Stop.
Come. It is time to die.
Why she look like she needs some chapstick, though? Someone better get Tilda Swinton from fucking Doctor Strange the fuck out of my face! Peace. Oh god, we're getting that bullshit. I think I realized the trick. I think she's running the old MK2 meta. I think is that every time you put in an input for a special move, she do a special move. The only reason why I'm getting away with it is because the special move I'm using is a teleport. I think I can just start the super spin. Fuck! Oh, I'm wearing that bitch down, dog. I got it in a second, nigga. Okay. Watch this shit, bitch. Watch this shit. Whoop this bitch ass. Let's go. Let's go. Enough of this shit. Come here, bitch. Let's go. Don't go shit. No. What? That shit holds. Fuck. Man, that was dope. That was some bullshit right there. I'm gonna teleport. And she already got the shit going. I'm like, alright, yeah, yeah. How that bullshit hit me? Yeah, swamp them, bitch. I don't know how this one, but I'm gonna try. Let's go. That bitch said, no, you don't get to jump kick me. I'm going to put you right back here, and then I'm going to rip you apart for the rest of eternity. Fuck it, bitch. Your teleport. Why did I even try? Look at this, especially with a 13 piece, my nigga. Look, what is this? This bitch hitting like, oh my god, give me more pieces than McDonald's chicken nuggets, dog. Fuck!
I have been expecting you.
That'd be nice, teleporting out the way. Being able to block. And she puts the bubble saps your fucking health. Are you fucking serious? If I can do that and beat the whole game that way, I don't know. Fuck. What the fuck was that? That bitch up. They gonna pick fucking Jonah Hex and shit. God, fuck you, Liu Kang. This bitch killed me with the T-Rex. Suck, fucking bitch. Fuck you, Jesus Christ. Ah! What? They just had to kick me in the face once, like son of a bitch. What do I do? Alright. Ooh, I thought I fucked up. Fuck. Double sweep! Daryl's doing so good, man. Call this bitch. I hate bosses that do that. I hate it when Onslaught, wasn't cool when Onslaught did that shit in Marvel vs. Capcom 1. It ain't cool now. Fuck you. Had that belt whooping that whole ass. Fuck. I have been expecting you. This thing was even in this game. Shit. Bull fucking shit, I should have been able to punch that hole in the mouth. Oh, I'ma beat this shit. I'ma beat this shit tonight. Watch. Try to hit me with a fucking 10 piece, like Jesus Christ.
Hmm.
just work it and keep hitting with it. Oh my god, cheesy ass bitch. Fuck. God, that should totally be, I should totally be able to catch her the first time. Good. Spear by trying to throw her, I get got. I hit fucking block. I guess block takes frames now, huh? Right, bitch, let's go. Let's go. Weak. That's some bullshit. fuck. Fucking God! Get the fuck off my screen! Jesus Christ! Why aren't there a fucking spear? Why did I throw that fucking spear? Why? Fuck out of my face. Fuck you, Jax. All right. This bitch has overhead meteorites. See, I wind them down. See, beforehand, she just beat my ass straight up. Then, I was able to get to that first bitch. Now, I can get to the second motherfucker. I'll beat this bitch. Watch. Watch. I'm wearing that bitch down, so I'll watch. Oh my God.
Round 1,
the fuck on? Why am I losing to Katana? And a lot of combos are straight up auto combos. They're not even being like... Cheating ass bitch, I swear to God. Alright, chat. Courtesy making this nigga another color or nothing. Oh, so I fight another straight up scorpion. That was fucked up. That was fucked up, Edwin. I'm over here talking shit, and I get finished off.
Fight!
She had her better. I had the over. No, fuck that. I had the goddamn overhead. And no, my fucking tracking balls. Because I can't just shoot regular projectiles. Bitch, I'm done with you. Oh my god, this game is supposed to be off. This game is supposed to be off. Be able to shake jump kicks. What the fuck is this? My face, bitch. So nobody asked you to show the fuck up. So you can go ahead and turn the dust. There we go. Fucking dickhead ass. Bitch mode. I'm serious. Are you sick? What the fuck was that? my fucking god. Fuck me in the fence, I'm gonna go all out. Beat this whole ass. Watch. 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 Let's go. Oh my god, why? So close. So close. So close. I'm almost there, y'all. Almost there. Oh my god. There we go. Do that. Oh, hold up. Hello? Oh man, I must have missed it. Like, I'm in the middle of a stream right now. Are you here? All right, I'm gonna come get you. All right. Fellas, I'm sorry. I gotta put the tech on blast. Ladies, this is why your man is late. When he's this close to beating Mortal Kombat, he ain't trying to lose the groove. All right, let's go. What the fuck is that? That's not the bullshit was hitting me. Come on. I guess she had a split decision. My dog Scorpion. I like that ending. I like that ending. And there you go. Mortal motherfucking combat. You know what I'm saying? There you go right there. Mortal Kombat 11. Get that shit. This game is fucking dope. It's hard as shit. Mind you, I was playing on hard. I was not playing on no more easy, none of that. So if you guys ever want to play, you can just hit me up. And you know, I'll gladly run some rounds with you. So I gotta go downstairs and handle some. I'ma see y'all when I see y'all. Love, peace, and chicken grease. Your boy Zero is out.